Hello, 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 folks. It is so good to be speaking to you, even though we're not in the same room just yet.
But we are here in the Arches and soon to be our new home.
So, here's what's happening. We've got two arches, a theatre and an event space arch, and a bar, cafe and art hub arch.
In May, we will be opening the bar arch and a part of the theatre arch, meeting any safety requirements.
Of course.
This means you can still pop in for a beer and a brew, but we won't be just having productions just yet.
Oh, really? Why not?
Well, because when we open, we want 150 people to pack this place. We don't want to just trickle open. That, and we've still got some money to raise to make it absolutely perfect. And we wouldn't want anything less.
Absolutely not. However, we do have some things planned for you, so don't think we're just opening a pub. We'll tell you more about it in just a few weeks' time.
In the meantime, it's all about the brilliant team at Kerr Interiors and the architects Coda putting the finishing touches to this phenomenal place.
And you still got a chance to be a part of it. We've got a very limited number of these awesome floor plates left to sell, and these are from designer and maker Liam Hopkins. These are made from steel and resin, and each plate has your personal inscription on it. And these will be slotted into the floor of the bar to stay with us every step of the way, quite literally. And to note, this is not a donation, these are simply a part of the building.
And once they're in, there's no more. We can't add to it or amend, they're literally with us for life. So many incredible people and friends have bought one already.
And we'd love you to as well. You can find out more about these at 532.com/Hopkins.
But for now, from these beautiful arches and from Albie, we say goodbye, but keep your eyes peeled for three very special opening nights that will be happening in May.
We can't wait to see you all here and rekindle the tiny embers that we left glowing almost 2 years ago.
So big love, and we will see you very soon.
See you soon. Say goodbye, Albie. Close.